The most powerful thing of this study is that we'll allow the surgeon, without creating any damage to the biliary tract, to recognize the anatomy. And by recognizing the anatomy, we can prevent injuries from happening. If we think that in America we do about 750,000 of these operations, and the rate of common bile duct injuries could be as high as 1%, the magnitude of this problem is a very serious one.